Okay, Shankar, you're looking good. So we're going to do a spiral entry and then smoothly release and exit from it. So start weight shifting into the turn, 360 please. Good, squeeze more brake, more brake, more brake, more brake. That's it, you're in, good, exit. Good. Climb out, hands up, hands up, hands up, and now gently brake, and hands up now. Superb, superb, turn to your right, head out to sea. Okay, so we'll do that again. You can do that in your own time. Enter and exit, spiral. Off you go. Good, lovely braking. That was the quarters exit. Really nice, really good. Okay, so Shankar, just relax. Can you do just a 180 left turn, please? Just give yourself a shake down, relax. Okay, so get yourself seated in your harness and tight, cross your legs at your ankles. Okay, can you now turn to your right 90 degrees, so your profile to us. That's great, stop. Okay, we're gonna do a stall, so slow the glider down when I say lock your arms down, okay? Off you go, start slowing the glider down. Good, lock your arms down now, right down, hold them right down, right down, lock them on, good, good, now smoothly release, good, hands up, good, left brake, just hands up, pull you're going to get, hands up, hands up, hands up, it's fine, there you go, you just stalled it out of a cravat, just left brake, left weight shift, good, now just pump the right side, pump the right side. Good. Okay, just keep, that's it, just keep pumping, it's coming out, there you go. So you have a little bit quicker on the course correction, but good, keep coming straight towards the landing. Okay, so we're gonna do it again, and we're gonna do this nice slow release so that the tips fill properly. Okay, so keep your heading as you are. Sit up properly. Nice and tight. Okay, ready? Slow the glider down. Good, lock your arms down now. Lock them right down, right down. Good, hold it. Now smoothly release now. Smooth, hands up, hands up, hands up. Good, that's fine. So you let go a little bit, so it sat in front, which is fine. Perfect. Turn to face the beach. Al away after Connor. Thanks, Al's away after Connor. Come towards the beach, the centre of the beach, please. Okay, so we're going to have a nice relax now. We're going to focus on wing overs, okay? So weight shift and brake. So you'll start in your own time. Off you go. So ready, weight shift and brake hard. Off you go. Good release, weight shift and brake. Brake. Good release, switch, brake. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Release, switch and brake. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Release, switch and brake. good. Release switch and brake. Good, that's getting better. Much better. Okay, one more hard one to the right. Ready, and right. All the way back around to the landing. All the way to the landing. All the way to the landing. Good, hands up. Good, they were getting better, you see, using the dive and the speed and the power. Nice one, head to the leech and land. Well done.